Today is Friday, the 11th of September 2020. I'm going to read some quotations from the Book of Positive Quotations. These are on page 203, and it is on the importance of using time well. First quote: I must govern the clock, not be governed by it. I must govern the clock, not be governed by it. Golda Meir. Second quote: The organized person makes the most of his time and goes to his bed for the night perfectly relaxed for rest and renewal. The organized person makes the most of his time and goes to his bed for the night perfectly relaxed for rest and renewal. George Matthew Adams. Third quote: He who every morning plans the transactions of the day and follows out that plan carries a thread that will guide him through the labyrinth of the most busy life. If the disposal of time is surrendered merely to the chance of incident, chaos will soon reign. Victor Hugo. End of quotes.